how, for instance, somebody working in the court. So imagine that he has to treat with a killer. So how he can treat or help a killer, or you know, like a lawyer, or that he should do that all the same, if he knows that he's a killer.
The lawyer is of the opposite party or of this murderer party that Deepak Bhai is asking?
It's like a judge.
એને બે છે, આપણે જજ હોય કે વકીલ હોય કે આપણે બાજુના પાડોશી હોય એના.
વેધર યુ આર જજ, લોયર ઓર જસ્ટ ધ નેબર.
હવે આપણે તો જ્ઞાનવાળા છીએ એટલે આપણે જ્ઞાનથી એ વ્યક્તિને જોવાની.
વી આર નાઉ વિથ ધ નોલેજ ઓફ ધ સેલ્ફ ઓર ધ જ્ઞાન, સો વી વોન્ટ ટુ લુક એટ ધેટ પર્સન વિથ ધ જ્ઞાન.
સો નાઉ અવર જ્ઞાન સેઝ ધેટ મર્ડરર ઇઝ રિલેટિવ પાર્ટ. And he is inside pure soul. And murderer has done some murder as a result of past karma. In this life, he is not really responsible. Inside, he may get suffering, apology for his bad work, bad deed. But as a judgment or as a lawyer, he has to, due to circumstantial evidence, he prove as a murderer, then whatever punishment given by court, that has to given. But inside there are three parts. One is physical body, he has done murder. Inside he has intense, I am very sorry for this bad deed. And third part is pure soul. So we have to see that outer part he has done mistake, but inside now he is very sorry feel for that mistake. So we should not treat as a bad person or murderer like that. We should inside we have to see and help him, whatever happened, now you do pratikamon if possible, or apology for your bad deed and pray to God. Like that we have to support him, but we should not do hatred or abhorrence toward that person.
But anyway, you have to apply the law, the worldly law to him.
Definitely he has to get whatever punishment by court or by judge, that has to suffer. Suppose somebody eat too much food in hotel and next day he got diarrhea or say illness, so that is our, so what should, how to treat that person? We should blame him, or we should hurt him, we should become angry on that person, or we should help him? We should help, but physical body has to suffer because bad food poisoning or something happened, so physical body has to suffer. But we should support him inside. Now take medicine, take rest, and it will cure within few hours. So like that, 2 days, in between 2 days there is night, like two life, in between two life there is a death. So past life he has done karma, bad karma, so in seed, as a seed, in this life action is taking place as a effect of karma. So whatever effect comes, now he is not really responsible inside, because it is effect of past karma.